we're down three players. And we just got a player back after 2 months, and another one got injured. So. Last game we beat them 5-1. We looked like a machine out there. This game today we're not so much.
Thank you.
thought that. I was panning the camera up play.
Is that still on?
It's on, but I didn't. I was moving the camera. 5 hurt. You can hear the helmet. The helmet. I heard it from here.
Take control of the game, ref! Let's get going! Oh, yeah.
Last game got dirty. One of their players got thrown out from hitting from behind, and it wasn't the first time a kid probably should have been tossed from that game. Stretch. My guy included. No, he's doesn't use his size. Like, he'll use it to fend off pucks. But he won't use it to finish a shot. Like that, like he won't do that. This will be the most physical team we play. This is the most physical team, I think, in our league, which we know.
It's a pretty physical game.
Get the puck out!
Or is he just playing number two centers right
now? Right now he's playing two centers.
So he's running three.
He's running, yeah. Yeah. But. I see, yeah, yeah. So they had a kid kicked out last game, like, who I think might be missing this game.
Maybe.
Go, Chip. Come on. Skate.
Yeah.
Go Blazer. You got to dish it.